morning. I'm Veena, doing research in optoelectronics under the guidance of Dr. K.G. Gopchandran, sir. So, I'm as a student in optoelectronics. My research was mainly focusing for the development of optoelectronic devices, that is, light-related devices. We know that in our country, it's in the second position of the total population in the world. So, this rapidly developing population increases the demand of energy in our country. So, energy crisis may be the next problem that we are currently going to face. We may feel that during summer season, our government implement some electrical power cut during the summer season for saving electrical energy. Also, in this current in this situation, we see that this type of artificial sources are using in there for illumination purpose for our better comfort. Even sun is available outside. So a huge amount of electrical energy producing in our country is utilizing for the illumination purposes. So in order to reduce the overconsumption of this electrical energy, we have to invent some beautiful light, artificial light sources that work under less electrical power. In our school time, we learned that for reducing the electrical bill, we have to replace the incandescent lamp by fluorescent lamp. That is a better choice for reducing electrical energy. But we know now the LEDs are the better choice for reducing the electrical energy because it consumes less electrical power for their working. So that is a better choice. In 2014, three eminent persons got Nobel Prize for the invention of blue LED, because after the invention of blue LED, they can produce white light. But these white lights are actually emitting a bluish colored white light. So the consumers are not satisfied to use these kinds of light emitting sources for residential lighting purposes. And I think you may experience that when we are going to purchase some cloth material from textiles, we cannot see the actual color of that cloth under the light of textiles. If we want to know what is the actual color of that material, we have to place that in under sunlight. So that means that are not reliable colors. So researchers are always working to develop a light source that exactly mimics the properties of sunlight. I am also one of the researchers doing that process. In my research work, my ultimate aim is to develop new and better white light emitting LED sources for future application, not only for illumination purposes but also in all optical fiber communications, in display devices, etc. That's my work.